In this video, I am going to show you how to interpolate a standard curve to find the unknown concentration by using GraphPad Prism. Here I am going to take example of ELISA data which I have in my Excel sheet. So in brief, I have 8 standard concentration and their corresponding absorbance value at 450 nanometers. And I have 30 unknown sample concentration with the absorbance value, and we have to find their corresponding concentration. So now let's go to the GraphPad Prism. So we will take a new file, new project file. So we will choose the XY data type. And in the Y option, we will choose enter and plot a single Y value for each point. So now let's copy paste data from the Excel sheet. And one more point, this is the background corrected data. So I'm taking the absorbance value, which is already the background corrected. So let's first copy the standards set of data. And label of the standards. Now let's copy paste the sample data and their absorbance values. So here in the column of concentration for the sample data, we will keep it is as blank. So what the GraphPad Prism will do, according to the our model, it will find the corresponding concentration based on its absorbance value. So now we have all the data. The set of standard data and the sample which we have to find their concentration. So now we have to choose the interpolate a standard curve option here under the analysis tab. So if you choose this one, it will open up the new window and it has the several options. So first option is the standard curve to interpolate. Now you have to choose the appropriate model which represent your data. If you don't know, you can click that one and you can see in the detail where you can see your for that model equations and the how its graph represented. So for my data, it will be sigmoidal where x is in concentration. So I do not want to plot curve with 90% confidence band, and I want to interpolate all the unknown values with 95% confidence interval. So I will check this option and I will click OK. So now we will get the two sheets. First is the interpolated X value where we can see for each sample value we get the unknown concentration. Okay, and this is the 95% confidence interval. One is the upper value, one is the lower value. So this is all our unknown concentration calculated by the GraphPad Prism. The next sheet is the table of result where we are most interested in seeing how our model is fitting to this data. So we will go under the goodness of the fit where we will see the R square value. So here our R square value is 0.9999. So as we know, if R square value is near to 1, so that model fits best for that set of data. So now GraphPad Prism automatically gives you the graphical representation. So this is the graphical representation of the values of the standard concentration and their absorbance value. So we will do the slight editing and formatting. So I will change the x-axis. So I will change the scale of the x-axis. Here I will change the label standard curve interpolation. I will change the color. So I will make it darker. Now I want to paste standard curve and R square value. So what I will do, I will right click here and I will choose the option insert info or analysis constant. So this will open up a new window where I will choose the equation. So this is the equation. Equation for the model we use, that sigmoidal model. Then I will choose the R square value. So this is the R square. So this is your standard curve. Now many things you can do in the formatting and presenting data with the more statistical constants. So I hope this video helped you. Thank you.